Nā e iwa ngā rā kua pahure I te pupuhitanga o George Taiaroa, kai mahi huarahi, iaia e mahi ana ki te huarahi o Tram I Atiamuri. Kei te kimi tonu ngā prihimana I te kai hautū I te waka Cherokee Jeep kahurangi, engari e hari I te mea e pōrohe haere ana ki te tangata, nāna nei a Taiaroa I pupuhi. No te rā nei, ka puta he kōrero I te whānau o Taiaroa, hei tā tana pouwaru a Helen, kāre o Taiaroa hara e tahuri ai tētahi ki te kōhuru I āia. Hei tāna I ngā roimata e heke iho ana, kua tino taka āroto te whānau nā tēnei mahi mōrikarika.
I try to understand. I'm trying. I'm really trying to understand about this. But it's way beyond my comprehension at the moment.
This is so, so shocking. And we are left here with these questions about how a 67-year-old man can be taken in such a horrible and violent manner. And we are left speechless.
He was just a loving, loving man. That's why we're finding this very hard. Dad was a hardworking man. You would call him salt of the earth. My whole life he was a physical man, a man that was incredibly strong.
He always put food on the table, and he wasn't that well-educated man, but he brought lived life experiences of what he did, and we never lacked for anything.
The time that we spent with my father was quality time. So when he would come home, it would all be about his grandchildren. And you start thinking about those last conversations that you had with your father. And I'm just so glad he used to finish every conversation with me that he loved me. And at the time, I used to think that that was kind of silly. But now, I know how much that means.
There won't be a grandfather this year or 21st. There won't be a father walking somebody down the aisle. We're feeling it more. I wish I could give the police a lead to follow, but Dad didn't like conflict. He didn't attract anger.
He didn't have an enemy. He happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Look, if this person got rid of the vehicle in the bush, somebody had to go pick them up, you know, or somebody picked them up on the way. Somebody knows something. What we're asking is, don't think of it as being a narc. Don't think of it as being dishonest or letting somebody down. Or what I'm asking is, please, please, be brave. Be brave for me. Be brave for my family. Please, come forward.